Hey, everybody.
Here, let me just, I gotta turn this down.
Happy Tuesday. GG on the stream there, Nim. Both the ESO and Destiny 2. So much for, you know, let me just grab this. Hey, Diggs. Notification worked this time? Nice. Yeah, see, I don't know. I meant to look at something like a push notification thing, but I haven't yet. Got some tea. I was kind of coffeeed out, so I figured I'd just have a tea. Coffee, tea, or me. Okay, so I'm going to look at my map here, because I really don't think I have too much left to do, so we'll be able to go directly to like the main quest part where I was at there, and because it said that, like, it gave me a message saying if you enter here you may not be able to go back, kind of thing. So
Spartan,
get rid of the sniper because I don't really want the sniper. I want my BR. Cool. All right, so let's start all the way over here first. We'll go back to the beginning. Zoom in. What's this little thing over here? Artifact. I don't know if I found that or not. Doesn't look like it, eh? I may need to go and look at that. So we went and did this little boss thing here. I don't know if I need to look at all the other artifacts. Do I have any other artifacts anywhere? Because I know I found a couple, but I don't know if they actually say completed or found or whatnot. Or most of the stuff does say completed or eliminated, or you know what I mean. Like, oh, look at this. We got a Spartan core there, so definitely gonna have to go there first. I just want to get everything done, you know, on the map that I can see. You know, oh, I see something here. See, you can't really move the map. Oh, there we go. Okay, that one I got. All right, good. Got one over here. So we got an armory thing we got to do there. Oh, what's this? Oh, we got a propaganda tower. Okay, so we got probably a few little things to do. Artifact completed. Okay, so that artifact I may need to do. Alright, so yeah, so okay, let's go to that one first. There's a Spartan core here I need to go to. Alright, so where was that artifact? Where was it? It was over here, right? Okay, so the closest fob I believe is here. Right? Yes, fob apple. Travel there. And, yeah. Oh, it figures the bot actually worked this time. Oh, that's weird. Alright, okay, so I don't think I need to take the. I can just take the road, right? Yeah, I can just take the road. We'll just grab myself a mongoose.
Got your goose ready. Stand by.
Should Betty be proud?
Which way do I have to go here? Where's the road. No. Don't go that way. Whoa! What are you guys doing? Stop following me! God damn these freaking Marines. Leave you alone, man. And there's the road. The road's going the wrong way, though. So I gotta go this way. I have to go this way? No. Where's the freaking road?
Master Chief.
Ah, here it is. And oh wait, I didn't die. I didn't do this. Yeah. So we can see it. Oh, I didn't realize we're enemy. Oh my god. I just got a freaking rocket launcher on her. She's still shooting.
Look what we got here.
Or he, whatever. Oh, stop. What are you shooting at, man?
That one's not coming back.
Oh, damn. I hit a little pebble and. Wait. I like taking those things out. See, that one didn't seem to be on the map though. Oh, was it? Oh, it was. It was on the map. Okay. Surprised I didn't get this artifact, okay, because there's an army right there, and I didn't bother getting the artifact. That's a little odd. Alright, okay. That's fine.
Scared, confirmed kill!
I don't know if I can go through this. See, I remember the other day I came here. But I guess I didn't bother. I didn't see this at all, one bit. And I didn't bother. All you have to do is scan it. Hey, it's like Stargate.
There's more here.
Oh, the dude died.
This isn't the first time this ring has repaired itself. What we're seeing in the landscape around us is an ancient process. It seems like these installations are almost impossible to destroy.
Almost.
All right, okay, so that is done. Okay, so we got all that stuff done. Good. Alright, okay. Oh, we got one thing up here. So I'm gonna definitely probably need to fly up there to get that. Okay, so the nearest fob is this one here. It's over there. And the mongoose here, Cobra. And all shotguns? Wow. I wish I could remember what all the stuff I did get, but I don't. I'll be streaming it there, and hopefully Sparky will be able to join me, and because it's I want to get further into the storyline so we can. You know, I haven't purchased the. Is he dead? Oh, he's dead. God. They need to fix that game. Okay, so I gotta mark this location here. Right here. Yeah, because, I wanna do the new, like, once I buy it. It would be nice to get it on sale or something, I don't know, but yeah, we'll definitely go back to it. It's a fun game. I really do enjoy playing Outriders. The looks great on the Series X too. Like, they did a really good job. Like, I know they had issues with the game, you know, when on release, but you know, I guess, you know, it's to be kind of expected lately. It seems like that's how it's going, but I think some developers are trying to avoid that as much as possible, so hence why a lot of games are being pushed, you know, because they should be able to land here. So, the next thing we need to go look for. Got all those, okay. Got all the ones there. We do have a core thing right here. So, even though I could probably just fly there, but I'm just going to drive there, actually. Because the bridge is right there. I'll see if I can just take the Mongoose there. I'm going to finish it before I buy the DLC, just in case it's... Well, yeah, I'm definitely going to be... Yeah, I'm gonna do the same. That's why I'm saying I want to finish the story, like the main story, first... before I go ahead, and you better move there, buddy. Smart man. Oh my god. Alright, okay, so, go down that ramp, and then I gotta go down this ramp. Go this way. Then turn right over here, I think. Right, yeah. Then left. I missed the left.
Command Spartan?
Where did this guy come from? Okay, So I gotta go. It wants me to kind of go straight there. Where's that freaking bridge? I should have just taken the freaking wasp. Where did all these guys come from?
Punch it!
Wait a minute.
That sure is something.
Okay, yeah. Where's the frickin' bridge? Where's the bridge? Oh, I'm over here. I need to get to the road where the bridge is. Oh. Why is these gates closed?
Moving out on foot!
Should be freaking open, man. Ow, why are you stepping on me? Cat, get off my foot! What are you doing? Why are you on my foot? I don't even know if I have to be here, like, trying to find the road. It's kind of weird. Well, let's get a higher vantage point here in a sec. Another gate somewhere? Oh, oh no, oh, I fell down. God damn it. Road there.
Yes, sir.
It's right over here. That's where it is, right there. Alright. Is there any alien flyers here? Oh, wrong button. Alright. Sometimes they might have some stuff in here. I don't see anything there.
Taking this vehicle!
Oh, oh, damn. that was kind of funny. Yeah, I found the bridge. around here in a lot. Alright, okay. That one's done. Okay. So, now we can just look around, see if there's anything else we might have missed. Not this one over here. May need to grab the wasp to go check that one out. Got this one here too. So let's go here. Fast travel a lot. Take that propaganda thing out. Hey, Nim, Indy. And so we'll go there. I'll grab a wasp because I have to fly.
Forever grateful, sir.
On my way with your wasp now, Chief. Make sure the MZ is clear.
There is a grind factor to get other and powerful weapons. Yeah. Well, I think the thing is, there's a story, right? Like, so if you can pretty much follow the story, you should be able to easily. Done. All right. Okay. So that is done. So now we need to go up here. I don't know if it's how far that's going to be. It might be a bit of a distance. Cass, hey. Here, but playing a game and it doesn't like me having it. Oh, yeah. That was the one thing that kind of bothered me about playing PC games there like that. Like, a lot of times it just won't let you tap out. Would you stop shooting at me? Oh, there we are. Okay. Cool. Well, that doesn't look like it's in good shape. Okay. Oh, we got one here. Do that one, I guess. Oh, we got another one over here. Oh, we gotta also have an enemy to do as well. So, well, we're gonna need to go here anyways. This is where the mission is, the main mission. That's the main quest there. So we'll do this first. But I'm gonna go to this fob here so I can get this done and then get that done. But after looking at the map, I believe I've managed to get everything else completed, from what I can tell, anyways. It looks like I have. Like, I haven't gone to this area yet, there, obviously. This is going to be a new area. It's going to be pretty big. There's going to be a lot of stuff to do here, I bet. That's what I'm saying. I got 30 hours in. It's probably going to take me another 30 hours just to go through all that. You know what I mean? I got no game name. You know that already. Well, you did do some Modern Warfare.
I'm ready.
And indeed, last time he did some Master Chief Collection. I'm not sure which one. Does it say which one you did? No, it doesn't say which one you did. See, that's the part that kind of sucks when you do have the Master Chief Collection. Oh.
Nobody gives a crap, Sword Boy.
Sword Boy. Sword Boy. Goes. Is he dead? Yeah, he's dead. That's kind of funny. But Sword Boy. Alright, so where am I going? I can just drive there. Yeah, I can drive there. It's just so I'll just grab a mongoose. Oh wait, where's the other one I want to go to? Yeah, I could probably drive. Yeah. Alright.
Mongoose delivery confirmed. Hold tight, Chief.
Second.
Where am I going here? Gonna go that way. A road somewhere here?
Oh. I could do this all damn day. Jackal sniper.
Okay. Just making sure I'm going the right way.
Second.
Oh.
Bourbon's standing.
Damn it. Class almost killed me. See, I know I was already here, and I'm surprised I did not pick this up yet. Like, I was going, like, damn. Or maybe I just couldn't find it, or... Oh, maybe because I couldn't find it the last time. So it's around here, but oh, well, it's not around here. It's got to be underneath. Like, underneath somewhere. Or I don't know where. Like in a cave, so... Yeah. Alright, so it means we gotta find a cave, I think. Well, I don't know where... Where would it be? Hmm. be down that way. Interesting. I swear I'm hearing a beep. Because they do beep as soon as you get close to them, right? Should have took the wasp so I could fly around and see. I'm thinking it's underneath. That's what I'm thinking. I have a funny feeling that it's probably underneath somewhere. I'm trying to remember where I parked. I think I might have parked up there. Have to go around this mountain. The only thing, and there's whispers, it comes. Jeez. Okay, I'm not sure what I did with my mongoose. I really don't. I thought I was around here somewhere. Excuse me. My throat's really dry today, man. Excuse me. Excuse me. Got some wreckage here.
Come on, follow Chief.
I don't know where these guys came from.
Chief?
Excuse me. I don't know, maybe it's just really dry down here in the basement. I don't have to get something else to drink there, I think. Oh, God. I don't know. I really don't know.
Moving to objective.
Oh, no, that didn't work. So. I really don't know where this one is. It says it's supposed to be here, and it's pointing up. 15 up, you know, I go up here, I don't see anything. Oops, oh. Now it says, I don't know. Kinda weird. See, I don't even know if there's a cave, because I'm thinking it's probably underneath. Really see a cave opening anywhere, but probably could be one somewhere. Very strange. Well, I don't know. It says there's one there, but it looks like it's, yeah, it's, see where it is? See, I found this area. It says it's not far, there's a road, so let me follow the road. I'll be right back, though. I'm gonna get myself something to drink. Won't be long.
Man.
Oh shit!
What the hell are you guys doing?
Oh shit!
What the hell
are you guys doing? He's swimming! Someone might want to clip this for me! Oh, they were swimming.
Get a gulp of fresh air there.
Something to cool me down. Got me all hot and bothered.
Jesus, man. It was... Here's the forecast for Saturday.
Have to name your, rename your guy Slips on Lube.
Yep. Slips on Lube.
They were at Nimrod's campsite, right? He's got two globes. He goes, Sparky, spin my balls. And Sparky's like, okay. And he spins the balls, and then I can't remember exactly what Nimi said, but I clipped it. And it was funny. He's like, how do you like spinning my balls there, Sparky? Sparky's spinning my balls. I was like, oh my goodness. And then what?
What? Oh no. I'm underneath the map. What? Oh, no. I'm underneath the freaking map. Hey, I wonder if I can get any loot. I wonder if I can fall all the way into the end of the map. I'm underneath. Oh, yeah, I fell. I'm falling underneath the map. Oh, I died.
No way. No! Oh, you bastard. He's almost dead. Oh my god. Can I clip?
Lord Vader, we're going to the club tonight. You'll be my wingman. Remember, I get the blonde one. You get the brunette.
Character may not be Bob, but she still does like shiny things, right?
I got a shiny thing right here.
Oh.
I fell off. Oops.
Jedi pull Sparky.
I roll.
Yeah, I've done that as well. Oh, legendary. Are you fucking kidding me?
What? Wow.
Like that guy's that guy was a sweat hog for sure.
Looking good, Mr. Cartier.
Oh, damn it! I guess I didn't pull out my parachute soon enough. I fell to my death.
They're rolling across the bridge.
We've taken objective, George.
Oh my god. Oh, jeez, what was that? What the hell was that thing, man? Was that like a King Kong? What was that? What the hell? What was that? That looked like a big ape.
It's my element.
Holy jeez, I've never seen that before. It was freaking King Kong. Freaked me out, man. Right there.
Yep, he's right there. See him?
Oh, sorry, Crunch. I think I got you instead. Where'd he go?
He's one's dead, one's to your right. Look to the right. Where's he coming from?
I killed one! I punched him.
Yeah, you punched him?
I punched him.
You thought I didn't see you, eh? Camping on this side of B, man. That's funny. Nice. Hey, they probably hate me, man.
Shut up, don't do that.
We're really getting our queen in here.
Oh, yes.
Scaramouche.
I see a little silhouette.
Will you do the fandango?
Of a goblin.
Thunderbolt and lightning, very, very frightening, yeah.
Mamma mia,
let me go.
Beelzebub, Beelzebub, put aside for me.
Okay, I'm traveling to.
Damn, someone's in a hurry over there.
Oh shit, sorry.
Oh. Ow.
You may want to stop that bleeding.
Oh wow. Oh wow. Oh, he picked me up. Oh, he's chewing. Oh, he's chewing me. I don't like being chewed, bro. I can give you gingivitis.
Off of that. Oh, look at that. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, my God.
They were at Nimrod's campsite, right? He's got two globes. He goes, Spocky, spin my balls. And Sparky's like, okay. And he spins the balls, and then I can't remember exactly what Nimmy said, but I clicked it, and it was funny. He's like, how do you like spinning my balls there, Sparky? Sparky's spinning my balls. I was like, oh my goodness. And then what?
Two. One. Engine firing.
Whee! Here we go! Come on! Let's see if I can clip that, man.
Oh shit!
Alright, sorry about that. Didn't take another hit. Well, I got the ACR, it's been on for a couple of hours there, and it kind of acts like a dehumidifier, you know, part of it, anyways. And, it dries the air. Not to mention it's grass allergy season too. You know, I've been doing a lot of stuff outside, and it kind of dries you out a little bit. So, yeah. I don't know where this thing is, to be honest there. I was going to take the road, right? Let me take the road up. Usually you can hear it beep, like when you get close to it. Oh, wrong frickin' button. There's the road. Is this the road?
Yeah.
Okay. So there's a artifact. I think it's near the artifact, to be honest, but I'm trying to... Is that the artifact right there? I think it's kind of broken, isn't it? So that's the artifact right here, right? Okay, so this is the artifact. Here's the artifact. Okay. What are these things? Alright. So it says, at least on the map, it's like right there. Supposed to be right around here, man. Wow. That's weird. That really is. And it's not below. I've already checked. Like, it can't be really below, because it's just space, right? So this is where this thing is, okay. Could the AC just turn? Oh, there it is! Nice! Found it. Yay! Man, that was weird. Whew! Thank God. Okay, so now we gotta go to this place here. Which is literally, I think, right across from me there, that way. Yeah. I wonder if the mongoose is around here. I don't know if I drove it down here or not. I don't remember where I parked. I thought I parked around here. I don't know. I thought I did, but... I don't even know where the Marine went to. This. I don't remember this place. Weird. Anyhow. Like, this may not work out, because this is a mini-boss, right? So...
HVT in range, Chief. Zeratus the Scourge Maker. He sounds pleasant.
He sounds unpleasant.
Taking him down would buy the UNSC more time on this ring. What do you think?
That hurt. Those are quite a few of them, man. Jesus, look at that all the way down. Oh, God, look at that. Look at Ragdoll. There's nothing I can use here, right?
Hostile reinforcements inbound.
How does he shoot me? Jeez, man, that guy's a freaking amazing shot. Okay, well, at least now I know where it is. I'm gonna have to do this the fun way. Do the fun way, man. Let's just get out of the way here. All right, where's the nearest fob? Right here. Okay. Gonna play for keeps this time, man.
More enemy vehicles inbound.
Hey, Spartan, asks for a tank. Who am I to argue?
That's right, folks. We're using the freaking Scorpion, man. So I gotta go, so I can go, I can go straight and then down, I guess. can go straight and then go back down, okay? Or I can just go, yeah. We can just do that. So this way. Turn. Seriously, there's a little freaking tree there that I can't go around that little tree. Oh my god. Some tank. Get stuck by a little Christmas tree. Nah, I don't even know if I can get the tank up there, but to be honest, I really don't.
You picked the wrong day to have beef with
the tank. I don't even know if I can get up there with the tank, man. No. Well, let's just see. Probably not. These rocks, why won't let me go over these rocks? I could have went a different way, though. I think I could have gone the other way. So I'm not going to be able to get past these rocks here. This looks too small. I'm getting there. But I don't think I'll be able to get up there. I don't know, man. See, I won't be able to get up there, the tank. That's too bad. Where is it again? Yeah. Okay, so that was a bad idea. I guess I can't get up there. And look at the map. There's really no way to get the tank up there. No, it's too bad. It was a good thought anyway. Alright, well, let's go back. Oh, I didn't want to click on that. It would have been fun. But obviously not gonna work, so I need to get the wasp.
Stand by. Only way with your wasp.
It's the only way that I can take out most of the enemies, and maybe even the main guy, and take him out. I'd love to take the tank up there, but obviously not gonna work.
HVT in range, Chief. Zeratus the Scourge Maker. He sounds unpleasant. Taking him down would buy the UNSC more time on this ring. What do you think? Handles the target. Let's get the rest of the squad.
All right, there we go.
That's
Okay, so I cheesed it a little bit, you know?
May his stupid nickname die with him. We're thinning out the numbers of banished elite on this ring. Keep it up, Chief.
Hey, nothing wrong with a little cheese. A little fromage, as we say in French. Make myself laugh. Alright, I'm pretty sure that we managed to... Oh yeah, so there's this little area here. I don't know what this area is here. Oh, look at this. Oh, yeah, we're gonna go. Alright, so let me just go to this one here, and then we'll do that.
This ring just got a little bit safer for the UNSC.
Got to World 8, so loot should... Yeah, I think Sparky and I think we were around World 8, World 7, 8, give or take? I don't know.
You looking to buzz a few banished towers? Bringing that wasp to you now.
On your six.
Jeez, I gotta walk there, man. I didn't realize it was right there. I don't see anything, though. That's odd. It's a little weird. I don't see it there. Oh, I mean, is it up? Up here? No? No. Here? That's a little strange. I don't see anything there. This is interesting. It says it's right there, but I don't see anything. Cabrera Cefalo, hey, how's it going? Long time no see. You're doing well. Get up. Just take a look and see. That is a little weird. Oh, here it is. I'm surprised I couldn't see that from the air. You know what I mean? I really find that a little strange. So, access all 34. So I got all of them. So I know I got all the things there. Let's see here. Okay, so this is the next one we gotta go to. Let me just see. I don't think I got... all the logs, though, right? I'm missing. I don't know what. What am I missing? Am I missing any? I don't know. I don't know the skulls. I don't know why I didn't find any. You found and their various effects. See, I don't remember finding skulls anywhere. That was the weird thing. I wasn't finished here. See, I don't think I got all the cores. I'm not done the game yet, so, you know.
Hold it,
Uh-oh. No. I was like, oh, he's on me. Get off. No. Get off me. Ship. Shooting me from. You haven't found all the horse? The course. The horse. Sometimes permanent. Is Nick's speaking from experience? Oh.
Man, that was close.
Oh, jeez.
Oh. Still on the floor somewhere? Hmm? Yeah, there it is. Alright. Oh, scary stuff, man. I did it! I got him! I find that the hammer is pretty much the only thing that'll take those guys out, really. Unless you have like a rocket launcher or something, which I don't usually have. I want to see if I can retract. Oh, it's already retracted. Never mind. Okay. Good. Blew up real good. Anything up here? Yeah. I need to check to see if there's any more ammo or anything. Just the big hammer thing.
Second. This structure under the ring calls itself the Nexus.
The Harbinger?
She's here.
Good. Let's go say hello.
Let's go say hello. And like, unless you're doing the main quest, Master Chief doesn't really talk. Like, at the beginning, he talks a lot more. But when you're just doing the side stuff there, he doesn't really say much, really. Not in this game. Not like, let's say, like, Halo 4. It's all Master Chief, and you got Cortana, and, like, he's talking all the time, right? You know, and, you know, which is kind of cool.
Down, I guess?
You guess?
Yeah, this is all new. Fresh. The Nexus appears to be below the gravity lift into the spire. We need to find it.
Here.
guys crack me up, man.
More banished. How come they're here?
To protect the Harbinger.
Clearly. Will it work?
What do you think?
If I told you what I... Oh, I get it. Sarcasm. You're funny, too.
We feel your struggle.
Human.
Orders are to protect the Harbinger at all costs.
Fight. Oh, yeah? Back here. Don't run away. I'm gonna need some ammo soon, man. Oh, shit. Out of ammo? I just filled up. Guess they don't give you a lot. I want ammo. I need ammo. Ammo. What's that big gun that the guy had? It was this thing over here, right? Wait, what's this? Still still out of ammo. God damn it. Alright, well, let me grab this then. Good. Now, I need two guns, you know, with ammo. So.
Bring the demon down! Our formation will not be stopped!
Hey, works. Hey, Chris, how's it going, man? A couple of people haven't. Yeah. Oh, Chris stops it when he can. Is there?
The hologram. It looks like the spire above us. We're heading in the right direction.
Those little kind of little jackal things. Oh, what the hell? Incoming. Oh, I hate those little guys. I need ammo, I need lots and lots of ammo. Okay, that's just not creepy at all, you know, right? You know, so. Whew, okay. Still no other real weapons or ammo anywhere or what. Probably go this way. I don't even know where I'm supposed to go. Where am I supposed to go? Ooh, what's this? Hey, that's how you went in the seaway. Take that. Cinder shots. Guys. Oh, I didn't get him. Come out, you. Oh, crap. Ow. I don't have any frickin', we've got. Finally! Got you, you little son of a bitch. I need some grenades, man. I need grenades.
Now in this hour of waking from the
ooh, grenades. Do I need grenades here? Yes. Okay, Cortana, stop whispering in my ears, creepy. Wasting my freaking grenades, man. Okay, I gotta do something over here. Mm-hmm.
Some of these corridors kind of look the same there, so I'm kind of going around, not really sure where I'm going. Getting ready to go to work. Oh, sorry about that. Well, I know you're lagging back. Oh, sorry to hear that. Oh, it's one of the big guys? Why am I not surprised? I don't know if I have hammers here. I don't know. Was there hammers? Oh, I can't. I can't go back out. God damn it. Figures. Good. Not good. Oh, jeez. Didn't realize it was right there. Things not going down. I'm out of ammo. Ready? Oh, I got one. Okay, nice. Oh, nice. Got the other one. Ooh, man. Excuse me, that was not easy. Oh, yeah, okay, I got that. And which one's this one? Okay, a little bit. Huh? Alright. There we go. Nice. Oh, I'm gonna do this thing here.
Different. What now?
Down.
Whee! Okay, I guess she's enjoying the little ride.
That was fun. Wanna do it again?
She wanna do it again.
Now.
Should be close now.
Oh my god.
Let's look around.
I call her not Cortana because it's technically she's sort of looks and sounds like Cortana, but she's actually a virus, like a program called the Weapon that originally was supposed to. You have to figure it out in Halo 4 and 5. You get more information. So it gets a little confusing. You're playing this and, you know, you think you know it's Cortana, but it's not really Cortana. And so if you didn't play the first to get the first, like Halo 4 and 5, you'll get a little on the confused side, I think, you know. Since I've already played them. Yeah, she's kind of funny. She's a little funnier than the actual Cortana. Oh, what's this one? Nice. Get more grenades.
Good. We're gonna need to find a way over this chasm.
Can we use that gondola?
Yes. Yes, we can. Get me over there.
Oh, what? Hey. Trying to shoot me? How dare ye.
Okay, gondola's active.
What? Are we moving or what are we doing? Oh, we are moving. Oh, okay.
Sentinels incoming.
What? Oh. Ow. Man, those guys hurt. How many are there? I didn't have like a sniper or something, eh? Look at them all! So many of them. Holy crap, man. They're everywhere. Can I move that way? Okay. This is gonna take forever if I can shoot these things, man. So many of them. Ah! Oh, goddamn. I don't know if there might be a trick to that, but I don't know. There's a lot of them, man. Holy crap. Okay, I'm gonna try to. Let me see if I can use this thing here.
Nice.
here somewhere. Ow, ow. Oh, jeez. Man, did he ever get close? Oh, can I actually hide underneath here? I think I might be able to. Oh, I'm out of ammo. God damn it. Oh, damn it. Yeah, so that's a little on the tricky side. Yeah, I'm gonna have to look at this place here. Can I not go? I can't go down that way. Sort of can hide there. Use this gun. What do you do with this gun? Any of them. Oh my god, I can't believe I actually managed to do that. I don't have the weapons I need, I like, but well, I got weapons on me, so. At least. Oh, now she's singing. Is that where I'm in? Not creepy at all. Gutsy.
Look at this place. All the spires interconnected. Just waiting to become something more. So much potential. It's exquisite.
It's dangerous.
Of course. I'm not suggesting we change the plan, but you can see it, right?
All I see is a problem.
I don't believe that. A part of you must recognize the grandeur of this achievement. You're not a machine. You can't be that closed off. What will it take for you to trust me?
I... Spire first.
If you say so. Would it surprise you if I said it wasn't going to be simple? Don't answer that. The lift's been disabled, presumably to slow us down. We're going to need to power it back up.
Of course. So, okay, so I need power for those things, okay. So, I have to get power from where? Usually it tells me where to go and get the power from, but it's not this time. Cause this thing it doesn't have a power thing. It's like a battery. So I gotta go find batteries then. Why am I not surprised? Ooh. Oh, lights flickered. I don't know. We were supposed to get rain all day or thunderstorm, but I don't know. I don't see anything happening. Oh, that's not good. Uh-oh. These things are nasty, man. Oh, look at this. There's a power source here. Nice. Okay, grab that. Do-do-do-do-do.
Cortana off this ship. Keep her safe. If they capture her, they will learn everything.
Well, I don't think I can go through this one. This is locked. Earth. So I need to go to the ones that are not locked.
Good luck, Master Chief.
Good luck, Master Chief. May the Force be with you.
Captain Jacob Keyes. The Pillar of Autumn was his ship.
What happened to him?
He's gone. Lost on the first ring we found.
Oh. Ow. Was it trying to do a suicide thing on me, like, seriously? Bastard. I don't like the Sentinels, man. Nasty.
First ring. Lost a lot of good people.
I don't know how you keep doing this.
I don't have a choice. Maybe it's my programming.
Another core somewhere. Power, I need another power core. I just don't know where. I'm out of ammo too. Oh, hey. I don't think there was one over here though. I think this is where we came in. I don't see one over here. I don't see one over here. I think it'd be back there, but man, I didn't see one. That is a little bizarre. So you would think it would be back there. Well, I guess I'll have to go back and look. Maybe look hard enough. I don't see anything here. Really pointing me to anything. Anything down here? Oh. Interesting. Oh, here it is. Oh, what the hell? What? Well. Oh. Oof. Yeah, baby. I did it.
Could you sacrifice me
to I didn't think I could do that.
Could you watch me die? It worked. You did it. Just like you always do.
That's Cortana.
And Master. I'm coming with you this time. We were supposed to take care of each other. And we did.
Oh,
she saved me. But I couldn't save her.
You blame yourself.
Yes.
Deploy weapon. Where?
You sure about this? She'll know I'm here. I'll be vulnerable to her. This could go spectacularly wrong.
I'll take care of you.
Okay, then. It's okay. False alarm. She's not...
she's not that.
Why do you fight the inevitable? Order approaches. The Reformation is but a new beginning.
Sheep.
The auditorium will spill its secrets. The Endless will walk this world once more.
I can't fight it. Please.
I don't know what I'm supposed to do.
Red flag. 034.
What are you doing?
Samuel.
You said. I thought we were a team. I thought we were a team.
I have no idea what just happened there. New idea.
Take care of it? You said you'd take care of me. You were going to delete me.
And you stopped me. You put us all at risk.
No, I saved us. No thanks to you.
The Reformation?
Yeah, it's begun. So what? Look what I have. Infiltration program, remember?
You broke protocol.
What is wrong with you? I was trying to help you. Trying to help us. It was worth the risk. It doesn't matter. There's your grav lift. Let's get this over with.
She sounds pissed. Whee! Up and away. So we're going all the way up there? Where is this? Cutscene! Nope. Terms of your... we're still going up. Wow. How far are we going, man? I guess we're going all the way to the top. Penthouse suite! Holy moly.
Do you have any idea of what you're interfering with?
Okay. Pretty much don't really care.
The monitor's encephalon has served its purpose. The reformation has begun.
The reformation has begun.
Nothing can stop it. They will be found.
Oh, you bastard. Fucking zap me from behind. How rude. Is there anything around here I can use? Weapons? No, there's nothing, eh? Yep. Oh, the guy behind me. Ow!
To that terminal and we can end this now.
Finally. Where was that terminal, guys? Ah.
The spires are all now active. Oh.
What is it?
I wasn't talking to you. The Reformation is being focused on a specific area called the Silent Auditorium. Interestingly, all the records of its purpose are missing. The only way up is through there. Let's get this over with.
She doesn't seem to be really that happy. Into the hot flame. okay. Wants me to go up there. Alright.
Beam will incinerate you.
Yeah, figured that the first time. There's gotta be a trick to this, I guess, to get up. I'm up there.
Is anyone going to talk about what happened back there?
Ask him.
Chief? I guess not. Well, from what I saw, something bad happened. She You were stuck. In pain. Trapped.
And he was going to delete me.
What? Chief, really?
He doesn't talk much. He's more of what you might call a man of action. Especially when it comes to killing things. Right, Chief?
Okay. This is not good. Power. Alright, okay, so I gotta find a power thing.
A little lost, huh? Think scanning for clues might help?
Oh crap. Oh no. I want to have a shield. No. Oh, you bastard. I wonder if there's a closer one. Flawless Cowboy. If there's one that's closer. You know what I mean? Doesn't seem to be.
Gravity lifts don't work without power, you know.
No kidding. I'm just going around circles here, man.
Fine. Look, there's a power source. Does that help?
Yeah, I know where it is. Actually, snooty. Oh, crap. Goddamn. Alright, well, I've had a bit of enough for that right now. There, I'm kind of. Is that guy still following me? Okay, so there's the power source. Let me just see if I can just do this right now, really quick. Okay, so now. So my endeavor. Oh, we got more weapons and stuff. Nice. It's not. But okay. That one's out of ammo. Says there's an enemy somewhere around here.
The spire is active. And yes, before you say it, I know it needs to be shut down, but look at it. It's accelerating the reformation, creating raw materials and sending them out.
To repair the ring.
Obviously. Or something more specific.
Something dangerous.
Probably. Everything has the potential to be dangerous, right? Really could use my BR. My BR is close enough.
Face death as a warrior. I will teach you to beg.
Oh, that was close, man. I was down to my like my last thing shield there. Oof. Those guys are tough, man. What? That was weird. Those two guys up pretty quick. Getting better with those ones. Oh, look at that. Look, nice big gun there. If it's almost 5:15, getting close to it there. Just not sure if I got a checkpoint or not. I'm just gonna wait and see if I can get one more checkpoint, and then I think I'll stop there. There it is, saving checkpoint. Nice, okay. Alright, so I'm gonna stop it there. Hopefully it'll save for me there. Yes.
Been on for a little bit there. I'm getting a little hungry. 2 hours and 2.5 hours. That's pretty good. Oh, Gemma's on. And, raid Gemma. She's doing more D2 or Destiny 2. But yeah, thanks everyone for stopping by. I do appreciate it. Yeah, we got a Discord. We also have Twitter. I usually always tweet out when I go live, so or on Discord. So those are the, you know, Twitch doesn't always notify people if you're live, and that's for all streamers really, partnered or affiliate or non. Always good to, you know, if you follow us on Discord or you know, Twitter, that way you can keep up with when any of the 111 Savage Legion members go live. Yeah. All right. So, yeah. So we're going to raid Gemma because she's on right now. As far as I can tell, let me just double check to make sure she's on. Yeah, she is. Okay. All right. So we will do a raid. Raid the Gemma. Okay, let me just grab this here. Copy that. All right, thanks everyone for being here. Have a good evening. Enjoy the rest of your Tuesday, and we will see you guys later. Bye for now.